We're doing this. Okay, I have filmed this intro 1,000 times. No lie. I've wanted a vlog for a really long time, but people on the internet are mean and I'm just nervous. But I really just want to do it, and it's one of my New Year's resolutions. So we're doing it. We're vlogging, and it's probably going to be a mess because I have no idea what I'm doing, and I'm just recording stuff on my phone and putting it together and throwing it out there. But it's going to be fun. We're really excited to have these memories and share with our friends and family. So thank you so much for watching. Yeah, welcome to the Black Family Vlogs. All right, hi guys. I'm taking the boys to my mom's house. Don't mind how messy my car is because we basically lived in here forever, going back and forth from the hospital. But I'm taking the boys to see my mom. She's like my best friend. And it's the first time I've taken the boys anywhere, the two of them, by myself. And getting them ready, getting two kids ready, I'm editing this and realizing how ridiculous I sound complaining about having two kids when I come from a family of 8 kids who my parents raised no problem, like champions. So I get it, 2 kids isn't a lot. It was just a long morning, okay? Bear with me.
I'm in pajamas because there's no time to get yourself ready when you have 2 kids to get ready. It takes so long. Like, it's 2:30 in the afternoon, and yeah, I don't even know. Anyway, so yeah, that's what we're doing today. We're gonna go visit.
Wow.
Henry, are we gonna go see Nana?
Yeah.
Are you excited?
Yeah.
Me too.
Yeah, like,
anyway, that's what we're going to do today.
They say you can't go home again. I just had to come back one last time. Ma'am, I know you don't know me from Adam, but these handprints on the front steps are mine. Up those stairs in that little back bedroom, where I did my homework and I learned to play guitar. And I bet you didn't know, under that live oak, my favorite dog is buried in the yard. I thought if I could touch this place, I'd feel it. This brokenness inside me might start healing. Just come in, I swear I'll leave. Won't take nothing but a memory from the house that built me.
Okay, so it is date night. What did we do tonight, babe?
Went to a movie, saw Aquaman.
How was it?
It's good. It was good. It was long, but it was good.
I liked it. But it's like happy endings and kind of slow, which is like more my pace. He likes like action and people dying, and I'm not about that. You know what I mean? So
people die.
Well, not really. None of like the main characters.
No.
Right? It was good. I liked it a lot. Now I gotta go pick up the boys. Anyway, date night is important. It was really good.
That's
thanks,
right,
babe.
Good. You're welcome.
Night, and we are gonna go get ice cream, even though it's January, never too cold for ice cream, and go to Ulta because I have a makeup addiction that I need to feed on a regular basis. So yeah.
Hi,
that was it. That is our first vlog. Again, sorry, it's kind of a hot mess. I'm just kind of dinking around and having fun, and I am really enjoying it so far. So hopefully we can keep it up, and hopefully the videos will just get better and better. And yeah, I think for my next video, I'm going to do a story time video and tell my adoption story. Because in this video, you met my parents, who I love so dearly. And I'm also really close with my birth mom, who's coming into town this month. And I have a really positive adoption story, and I've had a really great experience meeting my birth mom and, you know, getting to know my family in Chicago and in Indiana. And I just love them all. And I just want to share that positive story. I think we need to hear more of those. So yeah. Anyway. Thanks for watching. Bye, guys.